Okay, welcome back to the last and final round of this game. Crash Bandicoot 3 Warps. We're in the fifth chamber. I've got my fiance's lucky leg. He's here to be my backup. He's awake now, I think. His eyes are open and he's on his computer. Are you? I figured you would know. You're asleep? Gonna miss all the fun. I know what I'm gonna use that bazooka on. Yeah. Ah, I understand. I fell down a hole. Fell down another hole. Forgot. Alexa, set an alarm for 30 minutes. Thank you, Alexa. Boom. That didn't end well. That was extremely lucky. Controller phases out, still managed to kill it. Go us. Gotta tickle your clit. Stop! Ticklish. That's how it feels. We've got another race. I fell in a pit. Bumper cars. gonna try one more time, and if I fail, it's your turn. Wish me luck. Fine, don't. Not bode well. I got second place. I shall try one more time. Yes. It shall be so. All right, it's all you. I believe in you. Have the road rage.
Why?
Because we need the crystal. That's why.
Thank you.
fell in a hole. You can do it. Don't let them bully you. Do it for the lols. Because this wire is really loose, it keeps coming off. You want me to just come back to this level? Here, I will give you my leg for luck. There you go. Maybe I have an unlucky leg. Mm-hmm. did it. Thank you. Are you a bandicoot? Do you have a pouch? I don't see a pouch. I guess you're
that
not
you
a-
know of.
Well, we know you're not a marsupial. Throwing bottles of fire. No chill. Level anyway. just realized I can use the bazooka on those. Fell down a hole. Okay.
Crash, Coco, remember, it is not only Dr. Cortex that we battle. Beware of Uka Uka, my children. He is a far more dangerous enemy than anyone can imagine.
Gotta figure out how to make this not so loose in the future. Maybe get a different one. Start over. I am Crash Bandicoot in an airplane. Thank you. beat them. And possibly killed them brutally. Alexa, stop. I think we've beaten each world in under an hour, though. Well, so far. Nitro. That sounds fun. I got so far, then I fell down a hole. Fell down another hole. It happens. Thank you. now to defeat the final boss, who is not Airman, so it should be a lot easier than we think. Well, I mean, if I can't beat him, obviously I can just hand the controller over to you. Where is he? Maybe.
I'm sorry. This is the part where I'm supposed to be angry, full of rage, incensed beyond belief. Once again, you have outsmarted and outspun my best henchmen. I should be rather upset, shouldn't I?
And in fact, we're furious! But it seems you have overlooked one small detail, you little orange delivery boy. Now that you have gathered all the crystals, all we have to do is take them from you!
I'm not scared of you. I'm actually very terrified of that mask, though. That thing gives me nightmares.
Crash Bandicoot, for the last time, give the crystals to me!
Whoever his voice actor is doing great. If I die this time, I'm just gonna hand it over to you. Well, that's terrifying. Darn it! One more hit and I win. I can do it. Can I do it, my love? Maybe. I don't, but I'm gonna try. I defeated him. I feel kind of bad about this. This feels easier than it should be. I feel really suspicious of this.
Defeated again.
This is not fair. Maybe I should retire to a nice big beach with a nice big drink and a woman with nice big bags of ice for my head.
You flew over Bandicoot. There are still the gems. We still have a chance to triumph.
I'm sure it'll be fine. Anyway, that was the speedrun of Crash Bandicoot 3 with the crystals. I hope you guys enjoyed everything. Don't worry. I'm pretty sure later on we'll get everything taken care of. Off screen. Probably. In the meantime, thank you.